Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leap. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can pull me down.
Can't I make you understand?
Congratulations to Mrs. Hall, Mr. Cumlin, and Mr. Armis for all having 100% participation points last week in Purple Count.
He won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb? Or like Munchkin, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are. A girl on whom I can rely. And that's how we'll begin, the wizard and I. Once I'm with the wizard, my whole life will change. 'Cause once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you. No sister acts ashamed. And all of us has to love you when by the wizard. Fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreen, if I you? Of course that's not important to me. Alright, why not? I'll reply, oh, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. Yes, what a pair will be, the wizard and I. My future is unlimited, and I just had a vision almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday there'll be a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do.